with a perfectly neat 1987 cast, Summer School manages to be a lot more than what you expect by the title and the era. I turned this on fearing another private school for girls, or worse yet, Porky's. But Summer School is surprisingly smart. A decent job of character development. Kids struggling in school, we get to learn exactly what each of their individual struggles are. And it's a bit of a heartstring tugger as a teacher, previously content with being mediocre, learns how to actually do a quality job, and the kids actually learn how to learn.